Okay, this is my first rant of YouTube policies. It's called spam, scams, or commercially deceptive content. If you don't like to be terminated, I will handle your opinion. So, here I go. Spam, scams, or commercially deceptive content? No, more like ugly trash or commercially deceptive idiot. Oh my god, this policy sucks. You get false termination for stupid reasons. Who gets a false termination? No one.